Hello, myself Dr. Avadhesh Kumar Shirotriya. Presently, I am working as a lecturer of physical education in the School of Education, College of Humanities and Education. I am based at Lachuka. And today, I am going to share my experience related to the online teaching. I like its flexibility and convenience of the learner. It is good to acquire knowledge according to our pace of learning. The majority of my in-service students are now requesting to hold the Zoom classes after 6 p.m. when they find themselves free from all the assignments, be it personal, be it professional. And internet connectivity and electricity issues are the biggest challenge for this online teaching. These issues sometimes break the continuity of the student and the teacher when the teaching momentum has been picked up by both the stakeholders. Students who are living in a rural area are frequently facing a poor connection, and other students who are living in a very interior location lacking it completely. So these are the some biggest challenge for this online teaching. Although it was a very challenging task, like all other faculty members, it was also a challenging task for me. But I have used an instant communication way to interact with my students. I used to share the clips of the exciting video lesson, shortest clips. As soon as the students have watched it, the automatic process of acquiring knowledge have started in their mind, and they rush to the Moodle platform to see what I have given to them. And it takes time to understand the need of our students. Based on an integration of sports and education field, a model to assist teachers in their evaluation process is conceptualized by me, research model, and the acronym is resilient, empirical, succinct, egalitarian, availability, rapid, collaborative, and honest. This is the model for online traditional classroom teaching can be obtained. How you can obtain the same kind of efficacy. Most of my students have found it suitable, the online teaching, in terms of the time restriction. But some of them have found challenging also in terms of connectivity issue and the electricity issue. Thank you very much. Vinaka Vakalevu.